Hey everybody, it's George Gomez at Stern Pinball. And what you see right here is the beginning of Stern Pinball Shark Week. This is the Jaws game you've always wanted. It's got absolutely everything you can imagine. It's got film clips from all of the Jaws films. It's got an award-winning soundtrack with John Williams music. It's got custom speech from Richard Dreyfuss. And of course, it's got what is going to be the most famous shark in pinball. You all know that I'm very proud of the development studio here at Stern Pinball. This comes from the monster makers, the guys that gave you Jurassic Park and Godzilla. This is the biggest monster they've made yet. From Mr. Elwin, Mr. Drake, and Mr. Nagel, you're gonna wanna play this. It's a beautiful 4th of July weekend in Amity Island. You're Quint, the bounty hunter. Pretty soon, you're gonna be in the fight of your life against the great white. Hit the chum bucket to put blood in the water. That'll lure the great white out. Wait till you see the effect on the playfield. Firing the harpoon at the shark fin is just the beginning of your epic battle against the great white. Of course, the great white is the star of the show and the focus of your epic battle. On the pro game, he's shown busting out of a shark cage. And on the premium and limited edition, you'll have to fight to get him to come out from under the playfield. The game features Stern's best-in-class technology, both physical and digital. With Insider Connected, we will continue to extend the fun of the game. You'll have all of the usual things that you're used to, achievements, and of course, a whole new set of Jaws-focused quests. But you'll also have a new career system that we're introducing in the game, which will allow you to enhance your bounty hunter rank as you play through events in the game. Like all of our games, Jaws Pinball has lots of secret features. You'll have to discover the 3D video mode, and you might want to flip the script and play as the Great White. And now, who better than the designer himself, Keith Elwin, to give you a closer look at all of the features of Jaws Pinball.
I'm Keith Elwin, lead game designer of our newest pinball machine, Jaws. We wanted to bring you the Jaws game you've always dreamed of. Loaded with assets from the film, custom speech by Richard Dreyfuss,
shoot again,
and the iconic John Williams theme music will instantly transport you to Amity Island. Let's dive into these game features. It's a sunny day in New England. So for Jaws Pinball, you are taking the role of Quint. You are out hunting sharks. You're collecting bounties.
This shark, swallow you whole.
One of the unique sculpts on this game is a custom sculpted chum bucket. It's a kinetic sculpt. You bash the captive ball. You are chumming the water to attract the shark to the surface. And we have this cool LED effect of blood in the water. Use the mini flipper to shoot the harpoon lane and bring up the fin for a quick shot. Shoot the moving fin target when it pops up. To begin a shark encounter, bash the fishing boat until the shark comes up. Bash the shark to light the shark encounter modes. The LE and premium versions of the game feature an upper playfield themed as the Orca. To access this, you shoot what we call the wave ramp, which is a large 180 ramp located in the back of the machine. Once on the upper playfield, you can shoot the lookout tower, which is the big ramp, a horizontal spinner themed as the Orca steering wheel, and then shots to Hooper's steering wheel feed the mini flipper on the bottom playfield. Connect with your chums with Insider Connected. Track your progress, collect and redeem shark teeth to unlock special modes in the game. Over on the right side, we have the horizontal spinner. It's a fishing reel. You shoot the spinner and it simulates you reeling in your bounty shark. There are three multi-balls, so you can progress through the entire story of Quint versus the shark. Shoot the drop targets to activate the fish finder. Complete fish finder for additional modes and awards. Visit Quint's shack to unlock bounty hunt modes and gear. Test your nudging skills with the Outlane Ball Saver. The pop-upper sculpt is themed as Quint's Yellow Barrel. Let's take a look at the features on the Pro. On the Pro Edition, gamers will still have the experience of adding chum in the water to lure that shark out. To light the shark encounter modes, bash the captive ball under the fierce great white shark that's breaking through the shark cage. Experience Jaws, like never before, in this kinetically satisfying, fast-paced, thrilling pinball adventure from Stern Pinball. You're going to need a bigger game room.